have to get to that ship.
Ach, I'm coming. There's no way I'm letting this fall into the wrong hands. Keep together now. I'll see every one of you safe on that ship.
Avril! Avril, help!
Nah, you don't. Hands off, twits. She's not on the menu. We're serving fish. And it's all you can eat.
That was awesome.
Thank you, Traveler. A warrior uses what she has on hand, and we have a lot of fish.
I'm Avril, the captain of the Frost Elf Guard.
Oh, pleasure. Well, I'm Flynn, the most awesome pilot in all of Skylands.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
This here is Sharpfin, the, respectable businessman.
Not there, you dolts!
We're here on mega-important Skylandery business.
Skylanders, eh? I heard they were here, and I know what you're looking for, but we're really in no position to talk about that with Cyclops breathing down our necks. Oh, the bridge! Now we need to find another way to get this caravan to our ship. Tell you what, Flynn, help us with that, and I'll show you and the Skylanders the way to the Frosthound.
Hide and sleek. Payday. Another big score.
Taking out those fire golems. Now we can get moving.
We need to get these elves out of here. It's not safe to cross that bridge while it's on fire. But I bet you knew that, didn't you, Skylander? The only way to reach our ship is to go through the museum itself.
We cleared out most of the valuables from the exhibits already so the Cyclops don't get their grubby mitts on them.
We're all loaded into the wagons and ready to go, Skylander. Let's get moving.
Stay out of my way.
Cold Spear Cyclops. Bleh.
Be that guy, but it looks like trouble up ahead.
Into my trap.
Can't he move till you get those blocks pushed into the hole, Skylander?
Gotcha.
Thanks, Skylander. We're ready to get going now.
It into the shadows. All right.
Cyclops, Gazer Mage.
Nice try, but nice only gets you so far.
This ice? There might be some in that building over there.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Cyclops Snowblaster. Claws have it. That's how to make an entrance. Frostflower. Fell right into my trap. Stay out of my way.
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
Another success.
Gas it up and let's go!
Hop in, strap in, no limbs outside the vehicle.
Of the air element are stronger in this zone.
It's classified.
Are you okay down there? You need to get back up here to us.
And watch out for falling ice.
To the top. Aha!
Time to infiltrate. Ooh. Yes.
You need a magic sky lantern to unlock.
Can't beat the beetle!
This gate. Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Journey lies ahead.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
I need to...
To be...
Hello, down there!
Is there a gift shop down there? Maybe bring back a snow globe or a pecan log.
Only a swap Skylander with a dig ability can activate.
If there's a drill, there's a way.
This swap zone.
Getting it done! Thank you. Monkey see, monkey do! Nice try! Kind of. Not really. Business.
The fossilized frozen remains of the prehistoric creatures of Skylands are on display in the outdoor Frost Elf Museum. Miniature replicas of these great wonders were once available for purchase in the gift shop, but that too is now frozen beneath the ice.
Getting it done!
Skylander, let's toddle on as soon as you're ready.
Only a giant can open this chest.
It's crush hour.
Only a swap scout.
Blast and furious!
Though with the rocket ability can activate this swap zone.
Anil!
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Blast off!
This is my kind of place!
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
You want to get those beastly blocks moved into the hole, Skylanders?
In the zone!
Yeah.
the way!
Well, we're all bogged down at this gate. Maybe you can find a wee something to help us out.
You need an Earth Skylander to unlock this gate.
Clobber and slobber!
The place to come up!
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
place to come out of my shell.
Thank you. Portal Master rank up.
Thank you, Flynn. It's good to know that the Frost Elves are now under the protection of the Skylanders. So Chaos can go soak his outsized head! Here's what we promised you.
Ow! Hey, what is this thing?
It's a snow globe! What does it look like? Just shake it, and I'll show you the way to the Ancient.
Oh, festive.
The Ancient is in the Frostfest Mountains. That snow globe will show you the exact location. We'll see you back at Woodboro, friends!
Well done, Skylander. Thanks to you, the Frost Elves are safe, and you are one step closer to finding the next elemental. The mystic snow globe you recovered shows the ancient Frosthound hiding deep in the Frostfest Mountains.
That's not good. The blizzards in those mountains are too thick. They'll never be able to find it. Avril knows that region better than anyone. I'm sure she'll know of a way.
Avril should be along shortly. Her ship is not nearly as fast as Sharpfin's. Make sure you are fully rested and trained, and then go find Sharpfin.
You, Skylander, but I could really go for an enchilada about now.
According to that sparkly snow globe we fetched from Avril, the ancient elemental is hidden deep in the Frostfest Mountains. That's some remote territory, my friend. Even I don't fly out there. Nothing but freezing winds and blizzards. Impossible to see your end in front of your face, it is. Isn't a light maid that can see your way through that.
So, you need a way to get through those blizzards in the Frostfest Mountains, eh, Skylander? I think I can help you out. Any of you ever heard of the Illuminator?
No, but is it as awesome as this snow globe?
Even better! It's a special relic of the Frost Elves of Winter Keep, and it'll light the way through any storm, no doubt about it.
Well, it looks like we're taking a trip to the Winter Keep. Let me know when you're ready, Skylander.